The Grenada government has diverted $1 million towards the cash-strapped regional airline Liat. Maintaining its commitment to making a financial contribution to the regional carrier, Press Secretary in the Office of the Prime Minister, Philomena Robertson, this afternoon confirmed Grenada's quota to Liat, which was paid on Tuesday. During a recent post-cabinet briefing, Prime Minister Dr. Keith Mitchell told the media where the contribution will come from.
We have presented a budget, and there are so far we have generated estimated revenue that we are talking about for the last 5 years, and the first time I've been in government, period, whether it's government or opposition, that the estimated revenue that we have projected at budget time, we have surpassed it. So it could be from savings so far, but we also have funding can be brought to the National Transformation Fund. It comes savings that we have got in other areas, last year savings and so on. So there are room within our budget, which money could be used for other things, but we are able to get the cash.
Meanwhile, Liat's pilots have rejected a call for them to take a salary cut as the Antigua-based airline seeks to reverse its financial situation. President of the Leeward Islands Airlines Pilot Association, Carl Burke, said his members are very reluctant to accept a call for reduction in salary at this time. Earlier this month, St. Vincent and the Grenadines Prime Minister, Dr. Ralph Gonzalez, says progress has been made regarding the future direction of the regional airline following a more than four-hour meeting in Barbados. The Barbados meeting was held against the move by the shareholders to get Caribbean countries to contribute a total of $5.4 million in emergency funding needed to keep the airline in the sky. Under the minimal revenue guarantee model, it is likely that a few flights may be cut if the government is not prepared to fund them with a guarantee. Gonzalez said, adding theoretically, several countries have no quarrel with the minimal revenue guarantee. A regional news outlet has reported that workers in all 15 destinations served by Liat have also rejected a salary cut. Cherian Blackman-Stephen, GBN News.